Hello and welcome back to Calum Ruins. Just beat a couple of those pumpkin heads downstairs. And got a really weird shield that looks like these fire-headed guys that if I was like a stronger dude, I'd probably use because they're pretty cool. Finger reader crone. I guess I'm just gonna keep with the. Oh, the road goes that way. I guess I'm gonna avoid the road for the moment and see what's over here. Done in Calum. Whoops, ruins. I don't think I want this torch. I think having three things is gonna just confuse me. Having the staff and the shield is good. Hey guys, what are we eating on today? That's like T-Rexes, but they're dogs. Don't like it, it's weird. They're eating more of each other, or what? That's it in here? This fungus is horrible, man. Oh. Wait, I'm the one with the problem? At least it gave me some potions for that. And at least there was a purpose for this. Oh yeah, one of those exceedingly rare things. So hey, I'll take it. That whole wall. I can see it here. There was more there, right? That was some of it. Oh, there's a grace. And that's like a ravine over there. Oh God, I'm lucky I didn't die. Jesus. What's that? Some weapons? Yeah, there was a grace. I'm not crazy. Smoldering wall, yeah. Does it hurt me or anything? Nah. Why is it like that, though? Hi, Crone.
You. Please. I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers.
Take my hands.
Oh, bless you. Oh. Are you one for festivals? Or flowers? To the south, a grand festival to make the stars turn. To the east, the hardened bud of a flower to be. But dare you enter into the heart of the scarlet rot.
Wow, that was crazy. What direction was the hardened bud? East? Probably, because I came from the west. And then she said, heart of the scarlet rot. And then the rest was history. I'm writing that down. I should be taking more notes in this.
You, please, I can read them.
Is she gonna say more?
Your fingers, please, your fingers.
Yeah.
Oh, bless you. Are you one for festivals? Or to the south? A grand festival to make to the east.
All right, lady. There was another one of those somewhere that could actually do something more directly for me, but I forget. I gotta check that direction. I don't like birds, though. We got a little... encampment of some sort. Want to be friends? Well, that took a lot of my time. Comes back pretty quick. Sleep with the wheel on this one. Oh, that was pretty cool. Sorry, Knight. Just how it goes. Oh, more of those eggs. Oh boy. Have I said it? I don't love this place yet. One different? Looks a little different. One of these things. I guess I'm going over here. Didn't I just hit it before? Being too late. This is so annoying. It didn't count. There we go. Flame of the Red Manes. So is that just one of those beetle things, but it's invisible, and look at this. Ugh. Oh, there's a grace here, I know that. I'm gonna be getting ahead of myself to go into this place, though. I need to investigate this Fort Gale. I gotta investigate this way more first. You guys are doing it. Damn, that was like the fight of the century right there. Okay, I'm getting closer. I'm actually kind of close to the guy, the big jar dude. They did that. Oh god, I mean there's gotta be something in here. These ruins always have like a stairs underground. I really don't enjoy the birds though. Got a key door. I'm doing it. I have lots of these. I'm just doing it. Armament ahead. Sword of Saint Trina. Okay, that sounds cool. There it is. Well, hey, it's got... It's got a lot of things going for it. Up sleep. As shameful as this may be, no. Thank you. my god, just let me back down. What a stupid waste of... Oh. That's so dumb. Didn't even pay off in the end, man. No, dude. I don't want to fight these birds. I try not to avoid too much, but... God, I hate these freaking birds.
I didn't mean to do that. What?
Red Mane Surcoat. These are the red manes. Oh, okay. What do you know? Gorgeous view ahead. Yep, that's where I was. Back when things weren't shitty. But hey, isn't it kind of seeming like this is going to connect with our pot head friend? Isn't it? Dude, what are the noises out here? Well, I guess it seems pretty set up for me to be jumping down. It sounds like whispering voices, doesn't it? There's a grace. And a stake of America. Or not, not a stake of America. I actually don't. I don't remember what these are called. Whatever these summoning pool things are. Well, here we are, and hopefully I'll connect up with my my friend. That's not gonna be the way. I remember magic working well on these guys. Big time here. Phew. Oh, this is good. Why didn't I just do that sooner? Why are these guys all so bad at mining? They work so hard and so long, and I just walk up and grab it. Stop doing that move and get over here. Why am I floundering so hard here? I don't know why I'm I'm struggling so bad. Okay, I don't... Why is this over here? Introspection ahead. What, for like my brutalization of nature? Something. They attack me, man. That looks kind of interesting, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Oh, it's like a spear. Need more strength. Interesting moveset. Very interesting. Not going to use it yet, I guess, because I'm not strong enough and I don't know if it suits me. I don't really know how to farm for upgrade materials. Be wary of down, be wary of... That uses more magic than I really need to be using. Radahn. So is Radahn the red main? That's a pretty helpful message. Ahead, what, this way? It path in it. Behold, tunnel. Is this it? Wire ahead. Where did he go? That's too bad. I'd found a way through. But whatever. Let's check it out. El Gigante. Magma worm, huh? I keep trying. It's just right here. But maybe an ice weapon would actually work. I met that guy before? I don't know. You're kidding me with the, oh.
Damn it.
So stupid. But the ancestral follower was doing great work. So much worse. God. More try, but then really gotta hit the hay. Okay, you know, I guess it's just not going to happen in this episode, but I guarantee I'll come back with a vengeance in the next one, and it's just too bad, but it is what it is. We'll beat this stupid worm then. I'll see you there.